Charles, welcome back. Tone King here, coming at you live from the Tone Lounge.
We have a double mic.
Double mic setup. See, here's my main primary mic, and here's my other mic. And today we're going to take a look at the Banshee Talkbox. What's to say? I mean, the Talkbox has really been, you know, if you've ever listened to Peter Frampton or Living on a Prayer from Bon Jovi or even Black Label Society, you know, you would have heard a Talkbox. A Talkbox is actually in a pedal form factor provided by Rocktron. Thank you for sending that over. Today we're going to take a look at the hookup and what a Talkbox actually sounds like, how we hook it up, what it sounds like, and all that good stuff. We're going to check that out today. I have a mic hooked up. The mic has this tube which goes in your mouth, and you could see that's hooked up to the Banshee. Without further ado, let's actually take a look and listen to some tones of the Talkbox. Here we go. And I have over here ESP Viper. You could win this guitar. Click the link below. Orange Tiny Terror, you could win that amp. Click the link below. And Orange Coil Cable and Slug Connector Kit by Bullet, all sponsors for 30 pedals in 30 days. Thank you. And without further ado, here we go. There you go. So there is the sound of the Talkbox, and let's actually zoom in and take a look at what we have going on over here. So here is the, let me swing that around to get that out of the way. So here is the Talkbox, okay? And you could see you have this tube that goes in the top. There's actually a speaker inside of here. And what you could do is you have three main knobs, the output, the tone, and the gain, and that is that you could actually make the speaker in here break up a little bit, control the tone or the overall output, okay? On the side, on this side, you have an effects loop and an input, okay? And on this side, you have a 2-amp and an external speaker output, okay? I'm not using the external speaker output because I'm going right into my Orange Tiny Terror on the amp output. Okay, and then you could actually, to the amp over here, which is my Tiny Terror, I could turn it on or off, and I could also enable or disable the loop. So it's very straightforward. And really, what a Talkbox does, let me zoom out a little bit. What a Talkbox does is it allows you to capture that that signal that's going into your mouth, and by opening and closing your mouth, you're actually adjusting what that sounds like. I have that, and of course you want to have that hooked up with a microphone because you want to be able to pick that up, okay? That's pretty much it. That is a Talkbox, very cool. Again, they've landed on lots of stages from Frampton to Zakk Wylde, you know, Black Label Society. And of course the big one was Living on a Prayer. Bon Jovi kind of brought it back from the Frampton era. And as a matter of fact, if you know of a song that uses a Talkbox, leave it in the comment below. Let's get a Talkbox list going on. With that said, I will leave you off with a couple more demos on the Talkbox. I'm actually having fun here with it, so here we go. Oh, boys and girls. All right, so boys and girls, that might get out of my way. Wow, look at that. There we go. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed this demo of a talk box. It's kind of one of those things, if you've never had one or you want to do something to kind of get something, you know, new and exciting out of your tone, it's definitely kind of a cool and unique piece to have. Hope you enjoyed this video. I'll leave everyone off with one of those. Thank you for watching. And until next time, rock on. Later.